I got the Last Resort comp, except it has the wrong splash. Yo! Thank you for the 5 gifted subs. Holy shit. W, thank you. Appreciate it very much, computer shit. Wow, that is a lucky shot. Not even see my landing from it. Much appreciated. I should just do QR this rotation, honestly. My biggest fan is not Twitch sub. That's crazy. Oh my god. Okay, come on. Come on. Come on. Another gifted sub, Jesus. Yo, thank you so much, I really appreciate it. Oh my god. Come on. This is like the worst game already. Jeez. I'm getting this damn shot. Thank you. chat. I'm pretty sure. Our chat's gone. Ugh. Okay. Oh, at least TC's at the end of that ranking. Okay. splash player. I gotta get better with the zip arm flicks. I don't flick enough with it, so I keep hitting things closer to me than intended. Oh, it's Rizu. At least I think it is. Pretty sure that's the right tag. Alright. Oh, there are ballpoints flying. Suction bomb. Nice. Wait, they're gonna have like negative specials. Wait, oh, I knew it. God damn it, I didn't realize I could beat the Tetra. No. Paint. Fuck, the stamp's getting clear. Wait, what's up? Oh, the slider. Wow. Draw the vids? Glad. That would have been a 3-0 series win if I didn't draw the last game. Come on. chip damage. Started really bad, but at the end of that rotation, it did a lot better. So, hey, there we go. What's next? I need more practice on the sword, so I'm hoping it's a sword rotation. It's not. Alright then. Yeah, Illtel Tower. So. Not the blaster? Yes, the blaster. Cool weapon. It's okay, guys. Growing up is realizing blasters are cool and not cringe. That you were just wrong. Don't run that badly in tower. In competitive, it's a lot more tricky, because tower is a lot about special cycling. And, like, sword doesn't really have a special to cycle that'll, like, keep its team in position. It kind of just, zips things. Also, zip onto tower is, like, only good for a GG combo, which is a good combo, but, like, yeah. Yeah, solo-wise, it doesn't matter as much. It's more competitive it is, and I practice the same things I do comp-wise. Besides, I gotta get consistent with both. It's hard, but... if I want to play both of my favorite weapons, I have to get hella good with them, because it's just... they're hard. Some of the hardest weapons to play at top level. So it's like... I don't like that, but... I don't got a choice, really. Let's get better or don't pick them. So, I'm choosing to get better so that I can. Shots aren't coming up from me. know QR glue to go. That's scary because we don't have a good lead. No lead's a good lead, it's the Hotel Tower. Weird being able to like shoot an HP thing with a blaster and it works. The wave just, yeah, it's got a good enough multiplier. It's where 2125 to 2250 are enough to break the farm to HP. Weird change of things. That's nice. No. Okay, well, that was the dude on tower, so I don't have to worry about check. Yeah, okay. Oh my god. Oh. I'm so afraid of just instantly dying to the CGI. No, let's not do this, please. Okay, thank you. Yay. You know what? I really wanted a grind, but after playing Yildtal Tower Control a single time, a map mode I will never have to worry about learning in tournament, I think I'm good for the night. I'm already kind of playing off. I wanted to play better because I just don't like not, like when I play bad and I end, it's really hard for me to just not keep getting on the game until I'm more satisfied with it. And I think today I just need to accept that it's a bad day and move forward, so. You know, all good. Gonna just move on, so.